welcome to my channel. I'm Bree Sade, and this is honestly my first official YouTube video, and I'm actually doing one on, I'm doing a hair review on the Jada Amore hair and the I Wear Glam hair. So let's just go ahead and get right into it. Okay, so what's on top of my head is the Jada Amore frontal in 14 inches. Now, don't ask me why I got it so long. I didn't intentionally mean to get it that long, and honestly, it's a bit more expensive, but that's fine. I just went with it, just customized it with my intention, just put it on my hair. Thus far, this frontal is really, really good, guys. Like, it's honestly probably one of the best purchases I've made since I've worn weave or when I do wear weave, because I am natural. This frontal goes all the way across my head. It actually gives me the option of actually parting my hair all the way down here. The scalp on this head, or excuse me, because this is a lace closure, the scalp actually came actually a little bit darker. Sorry, I'm a little bit darker, which I actually really love, because for brown girls, it actually really resembles my scalp perfectly. I put a little concealer on there to make it match perfectly, but just it being that brown, I didn't have to tweak my natural. I love this one. The hair quality is amazing. I bleached my beautician. Bleached it super, super blonde for me. All I have to do is put some coconut oil on it, and it just bounces right back. It curls awesome. It bounces back every time. I do something different to it. Now, obviously, with it being the frontal, me being a new frontal baby, I did have to get used to, like, you know, keeping it down with different techniques. And you guys would know what I do. But I definitely like this frontal. I can say it's definitely an awesome purchase. This frontal ran me about $140, which is cool, because you know, guys, with frontals you can always just keep using and reusing them. And with the quality of hair being so amazing, I mean, it just makes it even better. Now, the frontal was a little too long for my little tiny head, so my beautician had to cut it both sides, which now means it's even better. I have two closures, so I can give them away. I can whatever the case may be, it all worked out for me. In the back, I'm wearing three bundles of I Wear Glam hair. Guys, the secret is, the gag is, this hair is 2 years old. This hair is 2 years old, and it's never been colored until now. And this hair is amazing. Like, God save I Wear Glam. I love their hair. I love, love, love their hair. Every time I wash this hair, it bounces back, both shampoo and conditioner. Co-wash this hair, curl this hair, braid this hair, use this hair to put up in a ponytail, to make a bun, into whatever. Like, this hair always bounces back. I don't know where they got this hair from, but whoever's head that they got it from was damn near was damn near perfect. Okay, it's perfect. My beautician did, like I said, she did color my hair, and I did get this professionally installed. But I've had this hair in for about a month now, and I am not disappointed at all. I've obviously, like I said, I had to figure out how to get this laid, and I finally did. I don't know if the Lord knew I was making a YouTube video today, and he just helped me get me together for you guys. But I finally learned how to lay it today and threw some bombshell curls in there, and bam, honey, I am here. I have arrived. And like I said, I do just throw some coconut oil in my hair every now and then, because this hair is bleached. But yeah, so I would definitely recommend both the Jada Amore frontal and the I Wear Glam hair. And the I Wear Glam hair, I got it in the length of 18, 20, and 22 inches. Now, obviously, over the course of 2 years, it has been cut a bit, which is fine with me. Let's say, if you guys can see it, it still comes down to my rib cage. But yeah, so that's my little review. So if you guys really like the information I have to share with you, make sure you guys subscribe to my new channel. Make sure you guys like this video for sure. Spread the word. Bree Sade is on the block. Hello, hello, hello. And make sure you follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. All right, guys, until next time, y'all be beautiful.